Einstein. Hey, Einstein, where's the dog, boy?
Come on, Einstein. Hey, boy, get in there. Attaboy.
Please note that Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch. Got it?
Right, checked on.
My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Where the hell are they?
The appropriate question is, when the hell are they? You see, Einstein has just become the world's first time traveler.
Good morning.
That's a good leg.
Okay, fine. But we have to be fast.
Shukran.
Good day so far?
Today, tomorrow, yesterday, it's all the same.
Hey, you don't want to maybe go someplace where we could be alone, do you?
Wow, that is very forward of you. What would Misty think about us running off together?
I have a feeling she'd be okay with it.
Oh my God, we're so bad. Mm-hmm. We're so bad. Mm. Oh my God.
Why don't you go in there and stop them?
Mm. Trust me, there is not a world where these two don't end up together.
Say something in Australian to me.
I give up. Will you just please take off your clothes?
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah. Niles?
No, stop! Don't come in here!
Are you okay?
Don't come in here!
Hello?
It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.
What the fuck?
Guess you followed me.
What's going on?
I tried to stop you.
But what is this? When is this?
Yeah, about that. So, this is today. Today is yesterday. And tomorrow is also today. It's one of those infinite time loop situations you might have heard about. Tomorrow will always and forever now be today, so.
Which way is that cave?
You don't want to go there.
You're not gonna find what you're looking for in there. You're wasting your time.
It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.
I'm coming, oh my God. Sarah.
Oh, excuse me, hi. Wake up.
Sarah, what the hell are you? Sarah, what are you doing?
Get dressed, I can't be here anymore.
Oh my God, are you fucking cheating on me?
No, you're cheating on me, you goof.
Wait, what? No, I'm gonna get out of this.
Suit yourself.
What are you doing?
Bracing for a quick death.
See you tomorrow.
Coming. Oh, Sarah?
Didn't work. Life is meaningless. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh my God. Are you fucking cheating on me? What? This isn't funny.
Okay, stop.
I'm serious. Stop copying me.
Stop pretending like you know everything.
And what is this place?
This is kind of a safe house for me. The family who lives here is out of town. I don't know when they're coming back, but it's not today.
Let's waste some time. Dark woman and the water drowning, sinking in a funny way. Are you gonna tell me anything about?
There's nothing.
What about your life before you got stuck in here? What was your job?
I honestly can't remember.
Oh my God, that's bullshit, Niles.
No, I'm serious. Wow, it's been such a long time.
I can't keep waking up in here.
Yeah, the waking up is always weird. But, you know, going to bed maybe just got a little better, right?
This cop's been following us for miles. Oh. Right?
What are you doing?
You know, believe it or not, I've never been arrested before. Yeah, and I'm very curious to see what it's all about, aren't you?
Don't stop!
If you're not gonna take care of this, someone has to.
No, someone doesn't have to. We've been over this.
I'm serious.
Help! He's trying to kill me! I'm getting out of this day.
Sarah, I'm sorry, okay? Sarah!
Hey.
So, I think I found a way out.
Huh?
In case I don't see you again.
Now what do we do?
Well, I should probably go pick up my dog.
You a dog?
Yeah, Brad.
You have a dog named Fred?
I do.
You've never mentioned this.
Never came up.
Where is he?
With a neighbor.
What kind of dog is he?
He's one of them shaggy dogs.
He's one of them shaggy dogs.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing in our pool?
I guess I come back November 10th.
Now I'm up in the air with the rain in my hair. I got nowhere to go, I can go anywhere. It'll be alright when the morning comes. Just a passing, I'm not asking that you be anyone but you. When you come home, try to come home alone. It's so much better with two. Now I'm out in the cold and I'm getting old. Standing